Hey guys, in this video I wanted to show you a quick way to produce a contact sheet like you see here. The contact sheet feature was actually removed from Photoshop a few years back and only recently added back in. This is a great way to review a recent photo shoot or to maybe to present to a customer so they can choose the photos they want you to print for them, or as a collage maybe for social media, to upload to social media. So let's get started. Let me show you how to produce this. It's very simple. Firstly, you go to File, Automate, and then you go Contact Sheet 2. This is the Contact Sheet dialog box. I've chosen Source as a folder, and then I choose the location of the folder. So I go to Choose, click on Choose. I go to Desktop, and I go to Images, and I then click on Open. Here in the document size is the size of the document that the thumbnails will appear in. Here is the thumbnail, so how many thumbnails you want to go across and how many rows you want to produce. And here is the auto sizing. This is the spacing. This is the spacing in between the images and the caption file name. So the file names are used as captions, and you can customize those with the type of fonts you've got on in Photoshop and the size of the font. Another thing I want to quickly mention here is this flatten all layers. Now, if I choose this, it's going to produce one flat image. But if I untick it, it's going to put everything into layers. So that gives you more control, that gives you the ability to change the captions. Okay, so once I'm happy with that, I'm going to click on OK. So now it's running through the process. Now, how long it takes will depend on how many images you have in the folder, and it'll produce the number of documents required to accommodate all those images. Like I said, it's another great way to maybe create a collage to upload to social media as well. So it's now going through its process of putting everything into the document. So this here is from the other document I had open, the other contact sheet I created. So once the new contact sheet appears, it'll show you everything in the layers. In the layers dialog. So here it is. This is it. Let's start from the top left here. Sorry. The top left here. And you can choose to hide the caption or even hide the image really. And then because it's in layers now, you can change the name of the caption or edit the caption. Call it Melbourne. That's it. That's how simple it is to produce a contact sheet in Photoshop. Don't forget to comment below and share with us your tips and techniques on how you create contact sheets. Thanks for watching.